Here's a little video sharing with you guys my self-care routine in the morning. How I start my day relaxed and contemplative and feeling good. I just started this about 2 years ago. Before that, I had no idea what self-care was. Absolutely never heard of it. So I hope this is helpful and inspiring, and let me know if you have any questions. So a basic reading I do for myself is just four cards, and I'm gonna use the classic Rider-Waite deck. Try to keep your mind on your question, clear your mind. And okay, so my first position is, this is gonna be real personal. My first position is me, my energy today. We've got the Three of Swords in reverse. Yay! Not feeling disappointed or hurt or fighting with something that turned out different than I thought it would turn out. So that's great. Energy of the day today. Well, that's too many. But I'm going to take them. Okay. Follow your intuition over anything. So energy of the day today. It's the energy of what this day is going to mean for me. So yesterday in my last position, and this always happens, the same cards will move through the four positions for you as you work things out. That's the magic of it. So in my advice position, I got justice. And so today in the energy of the day, I get justice. I like that. I also have the Ten of Wands. Done with something, or ready to be done with something. And we have the Moon. But what is it? Okay, so that's how I read that. I'm pretty direct about how I read things. So we've got I think it's like, let me just not overthink it. This is really important. I have come to terms with something that was disappointing, right? In this day, I will be trying to find out what's just, what's balanced, what I deserve. Justice is a card of karma, and the beauty that is balance and fairness, right? And then being done with something and the Moon. Okay, the next position is challenge or learning experience. Sometimes I don't want to just verbalize a challenge into my day. So we've got the King of Swords. To me, this card means if that's in the challenge position, it's don't overthink it. You could get up in your head, try to make a decision, try to know, and that's going to be difficult. And then advice. All right. As usual with me, the advice is the Empress, which is basically, in my experience, self-care and boundaries. So keep taking care of yourself. Ask for what you need. Be able to care for other people from a point of having your mask on first, right? That's very Empress. You've cared for yourself. You know your boundaries. You know your needs. And therefore, you're able to care for other people. So I'm pretty curious about this day with justice. Justice, what was it first? The Ten of Wands and the Moon. But I think I'm gonna finish with something. It might be something, a way of thinking, because Justice is a swordsy kind of card, but I can't quite see it yet. All right. I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope that you find some practice in your daily life that can help you take a minute and be reflective, take care of yourself, understand yourself better, and help clear the way for creativity in its purest form. So.